Hi, I'm Gary and I'm the product director here at Plugable. Today we are excited to talk about Apple's latest MacBook Pro with the new M3 chip. We've been testing compatibility between the M3 MacBook Pro with our products since launch day, and we're excited to share our findings with you. So whether you are choosing a 14-inch, 16-inch MacBook Pro, there are three CPU families to choose from: the base M3, M3 Pro, and M3 Max. Today we'll focus on the base M3 chip because, just like the base M1 and M2 chips that preceded it, the base M3 continues to support a single native external monitor. So then how do you add two or three extended displays? Well, the solution is using a popular USB graphics technology called DisplayLink, which uses a driver to support more monitors than your system otherwise might. It's a mature, performant, market-proven solution that's a great fit for information work, and it's used by literally tens of millions of users across the world. And when you choose a pluggable DisplayLink dock, you'll have the peace of mind that comes with knowing that we sweat the compatibility details so you don't have to. Today, we'll be focusing on two of our most popular products for adding multiple external displays on Mac. And check out the description below for a link to our compatibility testing blog with dozens more of our products. So let's dive in. Here we have the UD-ULTC4K triple display docking station. By using the single native video link from the M3 combined with DisplayLink technology, this dock supports up to three monitors at resolutions up to 4K 60, while providing up to 100 watts of USB-C power delivery charging for your laptop. Taking a closer look, you'll see a front-facing USB-C PD port for charging your phone or tablet and lightning-fast data transfer, as well as audio input-output jacks and an SD card slot. On the rear of the dock, you've got another four USB ports, a gigabit Ethernet port, alongside the video ports, which support your choice of HDMI and DP connections. I've got it connected here to the M3 MacBook, and you can see how fluid things are. Despite the fact that one of these monitors is running directly off the laptop's graphics processor and the other two are powered by DisplayLink, they're all responsive. There's no perceivable lag as I interact with the system. So let's look next at our UD-3900PDZ triple display docking station. It too uses the native video output provided by your Mac combined with DisplayLink technology to enable three HDMI monitors at up to 1920 by 1200 at 60 Hz. It also provides 60 watts of USB-C power delivery for laptop charging, six USB 5 gigabit per second ports, audio input output jack, and gigabit Ethernet. It's a great all-around affordable solution. And if you're looking for an alternative DisplayLink dock in a horizontal form factor that also includes DisplayPort connectivity and triple 4K support, check out the UD-6950PDZ. Lastly, for those simply looking for an accessory to get back basic connectivity on your new Mac, consider our AMS 5-in-1E, a USB-C hub that connects cleanly to the side of your Mac, providing a fully capable USB 4 port where you can attach a native display or display adapter, two USB-A 10 gig ports, Ethernet, and audio, while also allowing you to still charge using MagSafe. Hopefully this video helps you understand how to maximize your desk setup with your new M3 MacBook Pro. As always, if you have any questions, please feel free to leave a comment below and we'll be happy to help. Thanks.